decide, you know, also what is important to you? Why are you here? Why are you on this planet? What is, you know, what do you feel called to do? What's important to you? Okay. And then link this and to, you know, the fact that you, will you not be more effective if you are in better physical shape? Will you not be more effective in doing the things that you want to do, you know, whether it's for your family or for your business, for, you know, some charity? Will you not be more effective if your health is better, your energy is better, your vitality is better? You know, you'll be, your thinking is better. That is how you're going to make progress. Okay. You want to get leverage on yourself. So that's my, one of my foundational things with mindset. Now, the other part of this that we can use, that we can leverage, is decide what we want to avoid. What do you not want? Okay. What do you want to, you know, we all know people in our lives or that we, you know, may see on, you know, day to day, even people who seem to have to be aging rapidly. They're usually suffering with chronic health problems, overweight or obesity. They may have some diabetes, et cetera, et cetera. Oftentimes this may be and also include, you know, maybe some depression or chronic anger. These are people that are not enjoying life in most cases. These people that are not able to give the best of themselves, you know, whatever that might be in most cases. And, you know, I don't know about you, but I, you know, I think we'd all be well served to want to avoid falling into some of these preventable lifestyle problems, preventable problems that that are more likely to occur when we're eating tons of, you know, of processed foods, when we're sedentary, when we're sitting all day, when we are not managing our stress, when we're chronically angry and you know, that kind of stuff. We don't have a reason to enjoy life without abusing our bodies. And this is a key thing. So you have a chance. We all have a chance right now at this very moment to decide that you deserve more, that you want more, that you're willing to do a little more to make some changes to get a better result. And your better results are also going to have a ripple effect on other people in your life, whether it's, you know, your kids, your spouse, your friends, your family, you know, coworkers, whatever it might be. They're also going to be positively impacted by you becoming a better version of yourself. So if you want to upgrade your mind and your body, that's what we do at Metabolic Motivation. And the great news is we are now offering a free program. I know it's crazy. We're going to be giving away a lot of great information because, you know what, if you give away enough value, eventually it comes back to you. And we want to reach 1 million people. That's our goal. Help 1 million people master their metabolism by mastering their mindset. And their body, how you eat, sleep, move, and think. These are all important components. And so anyway, that's enough about metabolic motivation. If you're intrigued, share this message. If you're intrigued, sign up for our free list. If you're intrigued, join our Facebook group for free for a limited time. Okay, that's all for now. Dan O'Byrne, founder of Metabolic Motivation. Look forward to you interacting with you on the inside, and I'd love to see your questions or anything down below. Okay, thanks so much. Take care.